Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included. Hope everyone's doing wonderful today. Apologies for falling asleep and totally missing yesterday's stream. I took a nap after work, and then I woke up at 1-something a.m., so things happen. And by after work, I mean after my second job. Otherwise, for those of you watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here every day at roughly 7 p.m. Central Time when we're here, and that's most of the time because that's what we try to achieve. There is a certain amount of randomness to the scheduling right now, and it frustrates me, but it's where we're at the moment. Make sure you follow us on Twitch to join the chaos and check out our streaming schedule for this current lineup. We also have a TikTok and a Twitter. Those are alternate places to check for information and things that aren't updated very often. And our Facebook and Instagram are the best places to stay up to date with any changes that may occur pertaining to the streaming schedule, as long as I know that those changes are happening with enough notice to make a notice of that notice. Notice what I did there. Alrighty, so we're gonna get going on this. We're gonna try to, get some stuff and do some stuff. I'd like to get this computer. Installed here. Bisalite, copper ore, sand. Coal and iron. I'd also like to get down into here. This place is beautiful. Look at all the green. All the radiation too. Okay, so where do I build a hazmat suit? Suit. Lead suit. Oh, hey, when did we do that? That's cool. Radioactive contaminants. That's different. There's some wolframite over there. Okay, let's oh, as that was. This is what I'm looking at, actually. I would be taking that for granted. Because it is granite, you know. Sedimentary rock, salt and sand. Good for roads. In the winter. Ooh, we got ourselves a neutronium. It's a water geyser. Oh, that's good. What's it water geyser at? Cancel that. We'll drop this back down to a 5. Let's go ahead and deconstruct this one, and then we'll put a high pressure gas vent on this. Come on, why do you take so long to deconstruct? Maximum. And I think I want to work this through because, can unlock access to the Somnium Synthesizer. Ooh, a pajama cubby. There's pajamas in here. Contains ultra soft sleepwear. It doesn't qualify as an anything. Granite, rock. You look like you're bringing plastic for this vent. It's good, because I've got oxygen waiting to pump out. There we go. Breathability can begin. So this, I want to go wait, is that? No, that's coal. Okay. I thought that was another neutronium and I was going to be impressed that they were so close together. Just this. Up to here. We're going to build a new water reservoir. Thank you. Okay, I think what I want on... That's not how I want that. I want airflow tiles across the top. And that last one... It's not necessary. Pipe. Over into here, drop a high pressure gas vent. 49. The Graptus doors are pretty slick. They move really quickly. Breathable in there. This is not... doing a very good job. Go ahead and disable that real quick. Disable that one too. Okay, did you pick somebody who was asleep on the other side of the map? What's going on here? Top priority would mean whoever's closest should take it. But clearly that's not what top priority means. Research complete. High culture. This is good. Now we'll start getting some nicer stuff down here. Why am I, let's see. Igneous is better than the rest of it. Okay, so the ventilation is blocked. That's why that's not pumping. I would really like to get a carbon vent put up here in the space area. But I don't think I can. I'm concerned that if I breach into space, it's going to be very, very bad. That's right. couldn't remember why, but yeah, I see why this is so full, because we're filling that up. This, we have plumbing. These two are done enough. Full. Clean, right? Yes, yes, and yes, perfect. Let's see, we'll bring you in there. Actually pumping off more polluted water here than we are than it's producing, so on one hand that's good, but also part of that is we're storing it here. Hey, a first aid kit buried under polluted water. Surely that's not gonna go wrong. Tons of plastic, or teragrams, I'm not sure what that's considered. Tie you back into this grid, which is not ideal, but short on hydrogen, probably because it's all up here. We can actually deconstruct. Let's can get her out of the radiation zone. Oh, that's still considered a laboratory. Because we need two science buildings. Science building. Not considered a science building. Interesting. And oh, this is a science building. Okay. So then we're going to heavy watt. Over here, we're going to go to stations and we're going to science building. I forgot that she still has to go in there for that. Gotta be a ladder because, yeah, gotcha. Clever. Should've just held that down to 400. Oh well. Blasted the floor with radiation. And, you know, if I deconstruct this door, put a tile on here, stop a door in there. Laboratory can have no industrial machinery. Eh. Isn't that considered industrial machinery? Yes. Growl. Okay, so we cancel that. Deconstruct this. Let me do this number. Let's go to. Important question is, where do I make lead suits? Also needs a gas pipe. Filter. Thank you. pull it off from here because I can't go through walls. Probably do those first. Let's go see what I can print. Brine. Printed a brine. I don't know what happens once they activate that, but let's see. Let's priority one of those. It's active. It contains oxygen. Oh, I see. Fueled by oxygen. Sense. It needs a needs an oxygen. And I still don't know how to make a lead suit. Let's go into research. Let's also disable that one, I guess. Is this industrial machinery? Does not appear to be. Oh, I need a light source. Okay, I can do. I don't know why it says this is unreachable, because they can easily mine above them by two blocks. Now it's not. Well, strike that. They are still reading unreachable. Or alternatively, could build a place. Down at the plates. Thank you. So maybe this. Maybe this needs a more solid and not breathe-throughable tile. That might be part of why this isn't, because this production is supposed to be emitting more hydrogen than what we're currently using. Just slightly more, but 100 grams per second. And electrolyzer produces 112. So we should have a surplus of 12 grams per second in an ideal system. Which is far from ideal, but who's gonna get there first? So that is sealed up. Let's go ahead and sweep that. Thank you. See, I think everybody needs their own deodorizer. I think over these vents gonna be a good place for them. Because I should be able to run the wires. See a potential problem. Not with these, but with the placement of these. So let's cancel. The mess table's here, and we'll move them to the other side of the bed. So basically, they're mirrored pairs, so to speak. Then, if I heavy watt, cancel that. Thank you. Because I need to take care of this slime lung. Turn that off for now. We've got a lot. I mean a ladder. It's here. That. To know what's in here. Which is, looks like a computer desk or a table of some kind. And the easiest way to find out is to just breach from the back. Thank you. trying to get this opened up so the hydrogen can work its way up to kind of a point. And I can pump it out. Use the priority trick. Based on the sound, it's probably just a wheeze wart. Bro. Uncool. Not gonna lose Nisbet. Not gonna lose her. Okay, you are canceled. You are canceled. You're canceled. You get one thing to work on, and that is getting her out of here. Priority. One. I'm gonna regret it. I'm gonna regret all of this. You have been reassigned. Oh yeah, you want that? Okay, I can priority one that too. Let's see, what things are here? I'll make a ladder. Oh, I might be able to make a ladder out of mafic rock. How much does it need? 100? Yep, okay. I think we're safe. There you go. Build yourself out of there. Quickly, quickly. Go find air. Quickly, quickly. Yes! Saved her! Saved her. Ooh, that's some pretty quick thinking there. Okay, now back to building. go down here and fix these priorities again because... they have been quite broken. That's probably not bad to collect. There's also, ooh, we found oil! And a petrified fossil. There's a lot of oil down here. Cool. a mafic rock, but okay. It's fine. So I wonder if we're gonna find a vent, or if it's just oil deposits. There's a radiation. We're fine as long as we stay outside of the abyssal light. Just ladder down into here. There, I gotcha. Actually, let's go ahead and cancel that, and let's just do some that should be reachable from there. That's one, two blocks down. They should be able to jump onto it. Build the other stuff. I'll cancel that, which will... Actually, they're one, two down, so I should be able to put the... Once I get somebody stuck there, I should be able to put the top block in here. First, there. Why? Why is it? Why is that? That's not cool. Is that really the problem? If that's the problem, I'm gonna be very upset. It looks like it's gonna be the problem. Remove it. If that pops back into room status. I shall be very disappointed. Good luck eating there. Yep, that's exactly what the problem was. So much for my mess tables. And on the right side, I get a bunch of metal back. Maybe. I can heavy watch my way. So close. Is that the sound of me getting more metal back? Quickly cue the wire before they can take it from ya. Oh, that's considered industrial machinery. Okay, I thought I was gonna turn this into like a laboratory, but to get my rooms back, good. got sanded. Which is exactly one of the things I was worried about happening. Because the regolith tends to fall. Fertilizer. Nice. Increased decorum morale bonus. Cannot do decorating errands. That's not good. Bing. It's full and clean, it's full and clean, it's full and clean, everybody's full and clean. Coming over there. Chop, 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 chop. Person, Lyra, I thought she just straight up fell. Like Geronimo. Okay, let's get your carrying done. Oof. I'm gonna need to do some... Oh, demolish gravitas buildings? I do have somebody that has the perk already. Nice. Because that's what we took down here was a gravitas door. And we didn't have any trouble with it. Nice. Thank you. building stuff out of uranium anyway. So we've got way too much polluted oxygen in here. Which is the wrong kind of oxygen to have included. On for a little bit while I power the system. Tell me the deodorizer counts as industrial equipment. That would disappoint me greatly. For anyone that's wondering why I hold the side of my headset when I finish off my drink. If I tip my head back too far, it feels like the headset's gonna slip off. So I'm just keeping it from sliding. It's not like there's some strange correlation between finishing off a drink and doing the headset thing. Looks like we missed one here. Convoluted, but it's functional. I'd really like for them to get rid of that this bleach causing stuff. Going to put a science antechamber on there. Now, I'm not gonna. And let's go. High pressure gas vents. Nine on all of those. Ooh, I can demolish it. There's also, is there power down here? I don't think there is. There's not. Okay. So I was gonna try and deflect off from here and send in oxygen, but I need to get power down here first. So I can filter off the oxygen in order to pump it into there. Let's do airflow tiles on these. Slime law. Nothing like a little good old fashioned slime law. It's not even a priority item. I mean, it's a 9, but it's not a top priority. I do wish you would get your plastic down here and get it installed. Because even doing this upper vent here would be significantly better than Nothing. Actually, hold on. Oxygen. This is better. Increase the priority on that. Priority. Let's see if we get this done, then once this gets done pressurizing the suit, it should start, yes, pumping oxygen down and carbon moving out of the way. Close that vent for now so it can pass on by and get down here. Oxygen in here. Yeah. only real reason for building this tunnel is to get the iron or the metals that are in here. I want to get this going up here. Sure what the output temperature is going to be of this water vent, and that's part of the reason why I've set up the double insulated unit here for my water vent reservoir, which will be fun because then I can pump it up to this one. I don't need this upper one anymore. They bring some plastic. It wasn't even the plastic it was waiting on, it was the iron. Nice. Okay, go ahead and get that shut down. Not sure how those are reachable, but oh, because they can just laser them from up there. That's handy. Thank you. See if we can get that so we can drop the iron down. Perfect. Nice choice of sleeping location, Gossman. Ooh, I found an oil reservoir. Yes. And it's wormish. We can probably cancel that because that they can jump across to there. Some land and whatever a slickster is. Ooh, he's genetic ooze. Slimy critters that consume carbon dioxide and exude crude oil. We need to wrangle him. Oops, sorry. Because we have a ton of carbon. They consume oxygen. Up petroleum. Just having it. I mean, the regular ones that drops crude oil, even if I have to refine it, that's potentially very good. And then I don't have to just vent it into the atmosphere or the lack of atmosphere. How are we doing on breathability? Not great. Lots of carbon. Okay, let's let's get these done. Bunch of coal and iron over here, a bunch more iron over here. Yes. All day, every day, yes. Stop. These pneumatic doors should not prevent the polluted oxygen from flowing between them, and therefore not prevent the deodorizers from deodorizing. Because look how gross that is. Super gross. Super duper gross. Called nails because it sounds like nails while on a chalkboard while he's sleeping. You're gonna make me do it. Make me do it. I'm not gonna be happy about it. So I can get a light. So I can get a light in the box. Nope. You guys were difficult. You know, now have to prioritize it. Oh, hold on. Frankie. What you doing? Why are you going and getting starvationed? Is there food in here? Yeah, there's food in here. Frankie, get your butt up here to the refrigerator and quit your starvationing. Your Frankie butt down there to the Lyslo. Are you not starving now, Frankie? Huh? Did you eat something while you were in the bathroom? It's strange, but okay. Assuming you had like a candy bar or something, not something weird. Don't be gross. His food literally just decayed as he was trying to eat it. It's like, this sandwich is so great. Oh no, it's suddenly moldy! Ooh, we're getting this process well. We've got filtration problems. Kerhoo, welcome to the stream. We are struggling. A little bit. Oh, and I didn't realize what time it is, but it's just about time to wrap up here. Found crude oil and a oil reservoir, so that's a good thing, I think. And we also found a water vent, which is a really good thing. I don't understand how that's unreachable. I don't understand. Is that what you wanted? You wanted one on the floor. This can be deconstructed because it's not going to be of any use. Yes, deconstruct that one and then use its drops to build the other one. Frankster is starving again. Nice work, Frankie. We're gonna make sure he gets some food, and then we'll probably wrap up here for the day. Determined to get this light built. Sandy problem. Gotta stay on top of that because those will fall and obstruct our stuff. Mm-hmm.
now is everything suddenly reachable. Oh, look. There's a whole bunch of reachable things now. We are moments away from having another lob. That can be back down. This is full and separatable. These look empty. Start its pumping. Send that down in the vent or into the gray water reservoir. Need to get that. And there's a bad place to put him though. I was gonna say I need to put that slippery guy. The oil guy. Slickster. Into the reservoir here because it's clear full of carbon. But I don't really want him producing, crude oil and dumping it into my reservoir. Though, I think. Can go ahead and tie back into here and load these up because we're doing good on fluids here, which is awesome because there's been several times that I've been quite concerned. That we were not going to have a very good good day. This stuff will be great. I'll get a, slickster sorted out sometime. If we see a slickster egg come in on the print abilities, we might take him. But then we'll get that, taken care of. Let's see. Materials. Oxygen. Oxygen. Have their filtration medium. Since everybody's got their filter, I can drop these back down to a 6. We should start cleaning up the breathability. I like that oxygen and polluted oxygen look the same on the oxygen overlay. Okay, well, we are gonna have to go ahead and wrap up there. For those of you watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here at typically 7 p.m. Central Time. Make sure you follow us on Twitch to join the chaos and check out our streaming schedule for the current lineup. We also have a Facebook and Instagram. Those are the best places to stay up to date with any changes that may occur pertaining to the streaming schedule. And we have a TikTok and the social media platform formerly known as Twitter if you want to check us out over there. Otherwise, if you're enjoying the content over there on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. It's a great way to support the channel, and it lets us know what content you guys are enjoying. That's going to do it for this episode of Oxygen Not Included. I hope you guys had a great time today, and we will see you in the next one. And of course, until then, stay random.